The divide tonight in Danvers. Teachers and parents rallying with different views on how to get back to school. The teachers believe the safest option is remote learning, while as Tiffany Chan shows us, parents who demonstrated want to see students back in the classroom at least part-time.
And you think that they don't love your kids?
Rallies clashed in Danvers.
They want to be in school.
With just a few weeks until the start of the school year, dozens of teachers rallied outside of the Holton Richmond Middle School, pushing to keep students at home. Under this hybrid model, students would spend 2 days in the classroom, but these teachers say they would be here 5 days a week, seeing dozens of students at a time, which could pose a risk to their health and to their families.
And if we contract COVID through school, we're going to be bringing it home, so yeah. It's very concerning.
Yeah, there's a ton of anxiety.
This teacher and mother of two says without proper classroom ventilation, it's just not safe to see students in person during a pandemic. And her son agrees.
This is an airborne virus. We want to make sure that we have the correct ventilation. I think that's really the most important thing here.
I think they're blowing it out of proportion.
And just steps away, other parents argued if it's safe to go grocery shopping, then it's safe to get back to work.
If you're distancing and you're safe with a mask out here, I just don't understand why you can't be safe indoors teaching.
My mother works in a hospital and she's been doing it for the whole pandemic and she's been fine.
But the teachers here say they shouldn't have to take that risk, especially when lives are at stake.
And we just want to keep everyone safe.
In Danvers, I'm Tiffany Chan for WBZ News.